We spent some time in England. My parents moved there. And again, they, as usual, got to know everybody, it seems to me. An amusing story happened because of something that happened to me. Well, that is that we were in a house for the summer, a lovely old house in Surrey. And we were having dinner, just the family, and there was a visiting coach for tennis, a tennis coach to teach the whole family, and a very nice young man. And he wasn't there for dinner, and my father said, "Where is so and so?" And I said, "Oh, he's out with his tart." And my father looked at me in a very strange way and said, "Do you know what that means, son?" And I said, "Yes," he told me. "What?" He said, "It's short for sweetheart." And so he said, "Well, after dinner," he said, "I want you to come up to my room." And so I didn't know what to expect. I wasn't upset, but I was confused. And so I went up and he opened the dictionary and fiddled around and finally he said, "That's what it means." And he put his finger and I said, "What is whore?" And he gave up and asked my older brother to explain the facts of life to me.